Nice white ping all across the board.
And yeah, welcome back to another round of Friday the 13th. If you like the video, click my icon on the bottom. Sit back and enjoy.
Cool.
Okay, well.
I gotta find the others.
Me this time.
Thank God it actually fit.
I am in the two-parts.
Man. That was close. Alright, I might be on a suicide mission. Guys, I got the battery. I'm going to the four-seater. It'll be ready to go.
I dropped keys off the four-seater.
Yeah, I'm coming with the battery right now. I can see the car. Oh, okay. I'm here.
Ah, oh, fuck. Who took the goddamn key? I dropped them off here for a reason.
I have keys. I got out of the house. Come to my body. Jason's about to kill me. I'm on my way to the car.
Some dude here has keys.
I'm on my way. Back to get killed.
It actually worked.
Okay, let's see about this. We'll cut through the archery range.
Help me. I'm dead. Thanks, man.
What the? Oh, that's crazy. We got a full car, right?
Yep. He's shifting. Oh, goddamn, good shit, man.
Nice. Get out of here.
Go, drive, 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 drive.
Nice.
Good driving, buddy. Look at everyone, look at everyone's ping, man. We're all like red.
Huh?
Now we're all white. Damn, what the hell's going on?
I died.
Yeah, as soon as I grabbed that gas, the first house I went in, he teleported over to the repair shack and started chasing me, but he couldn't shift. Oh, he rage quit.
Really?
Wow, really?
I died. I'm the only one that died.
Did anyone else get away?
Okay, there's absolutely nothing over here. Two cars. Holy shit. Back in that. I found the gas. Bring it down by the lodge. anybody know which car is by the lodge?
Hang on, I'm in the lodge. The four-seater.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take this gas over there.
Call the cop. Oh shit.
Hey, where's the phone house at?
Is that the lodge?
Guess we'll try to make it out to the cops. Some looting while I wait. I don't know why I thought I had a flare gun. I'm losing my mind here. Hey, Tuck, where you at?
Putting the battery in the four seater right now.
Do the gas and then got the fuck out of there. I'm in Flat Rock now.
I can't find keys, I'm just gonna wait for the exit to.
Yeah, I was kinda figuring, I was like, yeah, maybe the cops might be the best escape. I need to get me at least a flare gun so I'll know even if I'm on the wrong side, I got a chance.
Yippers?
Oh, shit. Got the car going. Wait. No. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. The car's going.
That'll buy us even more time for those that are not in the car.
Oh damn, he stopped the car.
What the fuck? In your gun? Alright, whatever, fine. I guess that's what you do when you give the hippie the gun.
I don't know if I feel like doing a hijack.
That's right, amazing.
There you go. Now he's aiming it.
Mary, tell the cops and make them if you can. You have to just weed them out.
Oh shit!
I'm standing here in the middle of the road like a slutty hitchhiker.
who are you? Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh damn! I'm starting to see circles disappear.
Jesus Christ! What? Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! No! Are you okay? Are you okay? No, you're not okay. Oh Jesus! No!
Hey, no,
windows are expensive. What are you doing? Oh Jesus! No!
Well, the three of us left now.
Dude, you are a walking repair bill, you know that? This shit is expensive as fuck. God damn.
Why is this clock seeming going extra slow? You got anything on you, Tuck?
Just this pipe and some firecrackers.
Yeah. All I got is this flare gun.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, damn, other way.
Oh, the other side. Shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Let's stick together.
Go away. Jesus. That was probably really wasted. But, you know, why not? Oh no. Oh no, God. Fuck the car, no. No! Sorry, window. Oh, dang.
Oh, thank you, Bob. We gotta invite him for this match.
Oh, dang. No. Go away. Go away.
You know when you're good.
Yeah.
Go away. Oh, honey.
Man, this road is ridiculously long.
You know what, Chase? I think you could use some flair.
Oh, Enigma's keeping them busy.
Yeah. Oh no, Jesus! Look at the pretty lights, damn it! Look at the pretty lights! Oh, kitten! Look at the pretty lights! Alright, man. Cat is out of the bag. I have no more tricks in my bag.
So. Oh, good, man. We're at the exit. Thank you.
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh God!
Hope you got a spray.
Oh fuck, I'm the only one there. Oh god dang. Oh god dang.
Oh god!
Hippie masturbation.
Oh my god, I'm so far away from the cat. Why don't they move the car? They have a car. Why don't they move the car?
Man, that really sucks when you're the last one.
Oh, for the shit, that's not good. Oh, no, this ain't good. Jason. I asked you a question! Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Haha.
Damn, if he can make that.
Okay,
I think he's far away though.
Oh yeah. Man, we kept Jason busy for us anyway. Oh, this could get away.
There it is.
They don't call me the deep throat enigma for nothing.
The deep throat enigma.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
This Jason sucks.
You got me.
I got a lot of people. I got like 6 people out of 8. But this Jason.
It's crazy.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
Through the map.
Kill for mother.
Hey, I almost fell through the map. Ha 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 ha. Really? Damn, almost did that shit too good.
You're lucky, bitch.
Hey, fuck off, Jason. Let him escape.
Oh, I got hooked on that shit. Oh, well. They got that one.
Jason.
That was not nice.
No matter what
they can certainly escape.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Wow. Really?
Please, no!
Oh, fuck no. No! Not guys!
That's my
point.
You kill them? Hunt them down and make them pay.
I almost had it open.
Oh, fuck no.
Going somewhere?
That depends.
Oh, why did I do that?
Fuck no, if that worked, I'd have been pissed. Oh, you're just gonna stand by the door, huh? Aw, oh, he's a bitch.
That was a dick move.
Boy.
Wow. Up, Jason. Is that cool with that shit?
Find them. Kill them.
Please, no!
Oh, thank you. You gave me rage.
Don't let them.
Rage mode active.
Want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let
them. It'll be a good fight.
Fuck you, Jason.
Oh,
do you know
that's
what
so
your
nice.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Listen to me, I'm gonna combat it here.
For mother.
His firecracker
should have got here. Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
Well, it didn't.
But it's time to come home now.
Yeah, that was perfect timing on that car because I only had a map warp and no shift.
Out of here now.
Hey, look where I'm at. Some Bugsy around. Oh, perfect phone house.
Oh,
Gotta go gas.
Somebody just ran across, I think, with gas to the other side. And there's gas here, too. There's another gas. What the hell? How many gases?
Just so you know, he might be coming over here. Yeah, he's here.
Where's here?
He's at the main house. The end zone.
Yeah.
Let me get that.
Yeah. Here.
You can take this wrench. Knock his ass out with it.
Yeah. There's another gas in this house. Does anybody... I haven't even got a map. Shit.
Is that the four-seater or the two-seater?
The two-seater's on this side.
I just thought we could do this.
Okay. Oh, okay. You
got keys? No, he doesn't have stock yet.
Yep.
Oh my god, that's just a bad trap. Oh, fuck! I didn't realize they switched keys for spray. I have to go grab the keys.
Oh.
I was like, why can't I get a car?
I'll sit behind the driver in case he stuns, stops the car. Who's that down by the water?
A badly placed trap. Nowhere near the damn car door.
Holy shit! It started.
Love that trap, Smith. I got your back, Tuck.
All right, let's do this.
I smell freedom.
Good driving.
Thank you. Oh god, that can't tell me what it's called. Ooh.
Whoever he just killed, they quit.
Yeah. That people that pissed me off in this game.
I think they should still give you credit for the kill. Sometimes they do.
Mm-hmm.
ring around the barricade. That's so fucking annoying. Does he know he could just hit the barricades and open it up? That's not.
I don't know, I think so.
Oh, you're gonna throw some knives at him. Out. He only got 12 more minutes to do this.
Is this guy really gonna hide in the dam?
Damn, I didn't even get to use my pocket knife. I spawned right in the phone house, which was by the two-seater. I'm shocked that he didn't immediately teleport there.
No kidding. It's Jason. Yeah, like, I came to the four-seater, and he knew that I had the key to try, because I was trying to start the car when he showed up, and I got out and ran away. He
yeah.
was supposed to trap him and left. I was surprised. I thought he would have, like, been on my ass.
Yeah, he tried chasing me, and but I could see on my map that he was shifting, but Bugsy outran that shift. I think if I was Deborah, I think I would have got caught. Spot. If I'm in that situation, I'm checking every spot I know in Higgins in that house.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing else in that house. That took everything. Oh, he found him. Oh, he wanted to toss him.
Please, no!
Got another spray?
Oh.
Damn.
Yeah, he had that shit planned. He had a plan from the beginning. Mm-mm. That Jason's harder to stun. Hang him. Come on, Jason, don't play with your food. He had three health sprays. Oh, no. Can't do the door kill. Man, peel his coconut.
So, may I ask who snitched on me?
What are you talking about?
There's no way he saw me behind that door without somebody messaging him.
You really figured it out.
Yeah, but that's not like a common spot, though.
I mean, anybody who knows the game.
I don't know. I never seen anybody use that spot but me.
Nah, I've seen
people. Actually, quite common. It's all over YouTube videos on like the highest spot.
Yeah, a bunch of videos on that highest spot.
For real?
Yeah. Yep.
I don't know. I was juking his ass for a minute.
Yeah, you had him going.
I was a hippie too.
Look down, Tommy's in your cabin.
Oh God, no!
He's still running into it.
Damn.
So weird.
He better not take his fan off that sprint button, cause he's done.
Oh
no! Look.
Yeah, that's why we were laughing. It was like you had that whole shit planned. Yeah, this guy's Jason. He carries people around too long.
Please no!
They made it to where you can have like two first aid sprays in one slot.
I know Tuck now, he would have slashed him already.
Oh, hell yeah.
This match would have been over.
Help! Oh, God!
He's running. Just kill him, damn it. About time.
I don't think that's supposed to kill anybody, though.
I'll get past all my traps without even tripping them.
It's usually not place traps by the driver's door because you can just walk right through them if you can get the X prompt to open the door.
Oh, that's right. You guys already had conflicts, though.
Yeah.
Add insult to injury, you guys filled the fucker. It was all four people.
This one.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Gas. Okay, I need a radio. Map is good. Thank you. seeing any baseball bats? Wrenches in this shit.
She broke my back.
Okay. Oh, baseball bat, finally.
Look at me real quick.
Is this the police?
Oh.
Oh, help! Please, Jason's here!
Oh, where's
oh, thank God! Please send help! Can't persuade! It's Jason! He's back!
Damn, there's some serious teamwork
alive.
Going on.
Please help yeah. us.
Anybody got pocket knives?
Nah, not even one.
I need to get one.
Damn, we got like 80% of the whole game with us.
Hey, look. What is that?
He wants all the money for himself.
Well, I got keys and gaps so someone can find the battery. Remember, is the fourth floor at the main lodge?
Yeah, hey, I'll be right here.
right behind me.
Please, Ventry, and yes.
Come on! Oh, my God! Oh, my God.
Run, everybody!
Oh, my God.
Wow, everything is right here.
Well, I hope I'm doing this right. Thank God it actually fit. It worked. It actually worked.
Other side, other side, passenger side, front.
Oh my God, David, it's only a matter of time before you quit.
Skills is on display. Who's driving?
Pretty nice.
Fuck.
Oh, of course. Mr. Uber. Damn, all by you lonely.
Is Jason one of us? Is Jason a random?
That's a random. What stuff 2000 is reading? I don't know why Enigma just didn't get in the car with us. I mean, they're.
Other car got out. If this Jason has a half a brain, he's gonna be looking at the next car.
There. Got it.
Oh, there he is. Guess he does have a half brain. Isn't the battery, the other battery, all the way down by packing that? Stalking. Stalk, stalk, stalk.
Oh,
close. should equalize. There you go, now he's good.
Oh, nice.
Man, lucky that gun was on the road right there.
Yeah.
That's the definition of good luck.
Damn, you guys got that
Mom
car quick.
Proud.
I couldn't do shit.
But it's time to come home now.
Where did Sage go?
Are you rage quit?
Rage quit? Why'd he get mad?
He does it a lot. I just don't even know anymore.
I know who this is.
Gotta get out of here. Now.
Thank you.
I know what's up, bro.
Come in.
What the hell do I want to mean? Help me, Tommy Jarvis.
In my own boat.
Yo, this house has a civil year.
Oh shit, there's a moth pack in there.
Yeah, do you guys want to try to kill him?
I'm down.
Hey, why not?
We just gotta stay tight. They're a really tight group. Who's gonna get the splare?
What's on the logs? Is it the four seater?
Yep.
I don't have a map right now.
I'm gonna go check up. See if that's the plug. See if it's got him up there. Oh shit,
here he comes.
Where's the sweater at?
There he is. Yeah, let me shoot him. There we go, drop him. I need to get a weapon.
Are you guys gonna try to kill him?
Oh shit.
Is everyone still good?
Yeah. Full seated.
Where's the full seated?
Alright. Yeah, I think killing Jason goes a lot better when everybody's on the mic.
Hey, there's some gas over here.
My repair skill sucks, but I'll bring it down somewhere. We can use the car and take it to the Jason shack or something. Yeah. Make life easier.
To the main lodge.
Fuck.
Where's the phone?
Oh shit.
He's near.
Come in the car, come in the blue car.
What's about a lodge?
Fuck, I'm gonna die. Hey, I'm right over by the campfire. Come get the keys, goddamn. Oh.
Oh man. Right, I'm gonna try.
Get in the blue car, come get the keys.
Your repair skill is even worse than mine, isn't it?
Yeah, but can't just not do anything.
Well, if we're trying to kill him, we don't really need that.
Are they still doing that?
I just need to get a map. Oh, there should be a map over here.
Oh, hell yeah! Time to kill the
scene. Oh, yeah. It's so good. Yeah.
I'll get the fucking fuse.
I had the phone fuse.
Where are I? I'm back, motherfucker.
Thank God it actually fit.
Okay.
Are you guys end up finding a battery? Because I know your keys are. My keys are dropped.
Actually worked. No.
It's probably better to fucking skate now.
You want some more?
Start the sweater.
Start the car. Oh, he got out the car. Too late now.
They could kill his ass.
Jason. Mothers.
Don't drive into it.
Was she sacrificing?
Oh,
love's dumb. I didn't mean to use the sweater there. Well, I was gonna say, I played this guy before. I mean, Crimson Raider 509. You guys have come across that where I'm playing with like, someone a random will join and, you know, played with them before.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's just Crimson Raider. Played with them a couple times actually. We're really a good person.
Holy shit, it started!
That's when people are like, oh my god, hey,
go back.
I'm a pretty good Jason too. I made it to level 101 and no one's even killed me yet.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I've left friends, I've played it for kill me, but I've never been legitly killed.
Yeah, me either.
You won't kill me!
Yeah, I've never been legitly killed.
Oh, he got his mask.
Oh, damn it, his mask off.
Oh, I'm dead. No.
Well, we might just have to play it by ear. Like,
no!
Trying to get people. Like, if it seems like it's going away, then we should do it, but if it seems like we should rather escape, we should escape.
Damn. Actually, we need another person, but if you...
Help!
You could get a sweater again.
I'm actually willing to go to Jason if anybody wants to kill me. I can also try too. Yeah. Doesn't matter to me.
Damn. You can do that.
I mean, I've killed him maybe like 5 times. Like, legitly. Time and going through the window just right, and he can't grab you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he shouldn't have jumped back out.
Oh, he still missed him.
No.
Too late, Tommy.
Yo, what happened?
Usually when I let people kill me as Jason, I just go into a private lobby. That way it doesn't really escape to somebody else.
My food.
Even though they're greatly.
Thanks for watching. Enjoy the video. Click my icon on the bottom. Leave a comment, and we'll see you on the next one.